It's a perfect night for going down to the Trash Talk Cafe, where the women are ugly, and the drinks are expensive, and the talk is cheap. No matter which table you sit at, you'll always find something to complain about. Whether it's politics or religion or the education system, it's there, baby. It's there for you. The old bartender, Sisyphus we call him, because he keeps pushing drinks on you all the time. He'll talk to you for hours and give you some really good advice, which nobody takes. You know what I mean? And if you ever, like, get lucky and get a one-night stand at the Trash Talk Cafe, you become a star, and everybody will talk trash about you for the next 2 years. And when you go home at night, stumbling from lamppost to lamppost, you have a warm, fuzzy feeling, because you know exactly what the world is all about.